Legendary Hollywood actor Sylvester Stallone has unveiled an exhibition of his artwork at the Russian Museum in St. Petersburg to crowds of people who stood in long lines to see the star's paintings. 36 paintings created over 40 years are on display at the museum, which boasts the biggest collection of Russian art in the world. The exhibition, titled Sylvester Stallone Paintings from 1975 until today, was opened in St. Michael's Castle on the museum's premises. According to exhibition organizers, a young Stallone wanted to become an artist.
I love art more than anything in the world, except for my family, and I can't imagine a more artistic environment than I'm in right now.
Becoming an actor did not stop him from painting. Many of his paintings are inspired or influenced by his work as an actor.
The visual image automatically started to inspire me to go into the verbal image for writing. So all the arts are linked. One helps the other, helps the other. So I try to combine in my paintings cinematic feeling, emotional feeling, and sometimes actually writing on the painting to combine all the different elements of communication.
The actor behind tough Hollywood characters such as Rocky and Rambo had been concealing his passion for art for a long time, though he showed a few of his works in 2009 at the Art Basel Miami Beach Fair. Sylvester Stallone's first exhibition took place at Gmurzinska Gallery in Switzerland in 2011, and his current exhibition runs until January 2014.
Let it come out.